Now what we will do is, we will show you how it is measuring the increasing current. Now we have taken this glass, we have filled it with water. This is the traditional thermometer which is showing the temperature. The temperature is approximately 30 degrees. As you can see, it is approximately 30. Now we are increasing the temperature. And now I am putting the thermocouple. Now let it heat up for some time. Now we will remove the finger heater like this. Now the water must be heating up. Now we will check. See, the temperature which was earlier 28 degrees, now it is 35 degrees. You have to increase this reading periodically and note down the table. So this is the complete working of the thermocouple trainer.